हेलो गाइस, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज चैप्टर 27। चैप्टर 27 इज ए 2007 बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म। डिपाइक्ट द मर्डर ऑफ जॉन लेनन बाय मार्क डेविस चैपमैन। इट वाज रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेट स्कैस्फर, बेस्ड ऑन द 1992 बुक लेट मी टेक यू डाउन। इनसाइड द माइंड ऑफ मार्क डेविड चैपमैन, The Man Who Killed John Lennon by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapter and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sundance Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial film of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for Sitges Fair at the Jury's Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड, एट बाय जिम मकीजी, एंड्रयू हॉपिज, म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनेली, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट्स January 25, 2007 सूडान, March 28, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज कनाडा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर। फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी। And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, The Man Who Killed John Lennon by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapter and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sundance Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie, directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography, Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company, Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates, January 25, 2007, Sudan. March 28, 2008, United States. Running time, 84 minutes. Countries, Canada, United States. Language, English. Budget, 1,87,488 dollars. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon, was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapter and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sundance Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial film of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his पोर्ट्रेयल ऑफ चैपमैन। ए सिमिलर फिल्म द किलिंग ऑफ जॉन लेनन वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स द प्रीवियस ईयर। ऑन December 8, 1980, मार्क डेविड चैपमैन शॉक्ड द वर्ल्ड बाय मर्डरिंग 40 ईयर्स ओल्ड मैजिशियन फार्मर मेंबर ऑफ द बैटल एंड एक्टिविस्ट जॉन लेनन आउटसाइड। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेड स्केफर, रिटन बाय जेरेड स्केफर, बेस्ड ऑन लेट मी टेक यू डाउन बाय जैक जॉन्स, प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलेर्मो, नाओमी डिस्प्रेस, एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचेन, स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो, जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर, लिंडसे लोहन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड, एट बाय जिम मकीजी, एंड्रयू हॉपिज, म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनेली, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट्स January 25, 2007 सूडान, March 28, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज कनाडा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर। फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज Chapter 27। Chapter 27 इज ए 2007 बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म, डिपिक्टेड द मर्डर ऑफ जॉन लेनन बाय मार्क डेविस चैपमैन। इट वॉज रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेड स्केफर, बेस्ड ऑन द 1992 बुक लेट मी टेक यू डाउन। इनसाइड द माइंड ऑफ मार्क डेविड चैपमैन, द मैन हु किल्ड जॉन लेनन बाय जैक जॉन्स, प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलेर्नो एंड स्टार्स जेरेड लीटो एज चैपमैन। द फिल्म टेक्स प्लेस इन December 1980 एंड इन intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the battle and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salermo, नाओमी डिस्प्रेस, एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचेन, स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो, जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर, लिंडसे लोहन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड, एट बाय जिम मकीजी, एंड्रयू हापिज, म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनली, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट्स January 25, 2007 सूडान, March 28, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज कनाडा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर, फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड. हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज. हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज Chapter 27. Chapter 27 इज ए 2007 बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म. डिपेक्ट द मर्डर ऑफ जॉन लेनन बाय मार्क डेविस चैपमैन. इट वॉज रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेट स्कैसफर, बेस्ड ऑन द 1992 बुक लेट मी टेक यू डाउन. इनसाइड द माइंड ऑफ मार्क डेविड चैपमैन, द मैन हु किल्ड जॉन लेनन बाय जैक जोन्स. प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय रॉबर्ट सेलेर्नो एंड स्टार्स जेरेड लीटो एज चैपमैन. द फिल्म टेक्स प्लेस इन December 1980 एंड इन intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Juries Film Festival, where Leto also won best performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hapij, music by Anthony Marinelli, production company Altina Films, distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment, release dates January 25, 2007 Sudan, March 28, 2008 United States, running time 84 minutes, countries Canada United States, language English, budget 1,87,488 dollar, from his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review, Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40-year-old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography, Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company, Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates, January 25, 2007, Sudan. March 28, 2008, United States. Runtime, 84 minutes. Countries, Canada, United States. Language, English. Budget, 1,87,488 dollars. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sundance Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie, directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography, Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company, Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates, January 25, 2007, Sudan. March 28, 2008, United States. Running time, 84 minutes. Countries, Canada, United States. Language, English. Budget, 1,87,488 dollars. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sundance Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich फिल्म फेस्टिवल। वेहर लेटो आल्सो वॉन बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस फॉर हिज पोर्ट्रेयल ऑफ चैपमैन। ए सिमिलर फिल्म द किलिंग ऑफ जॉन लेनन वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स द प्रीवियस ईयर। ऑन दिसंबर 8, 1980, मार्क डेविड चैपमैन शॉक्ड द वर्ल्ड बाय मर्डरिंग 40 ईयर्स ओल्ड मैजिशियन फार्मर मेंबर ऑफ द बैटल एंड एक्टिविस्ट जॉन लेनन आउटसाइड। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेड स्केफर, रिटन बाय जेरेड स्केफर, बेस्ड ऑन लेट मी टेक यू डाउन बाय जैक जॉन्स, प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलेर्मो, नाओमी डिस्प्रेस, एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचेन, स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो, जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर, लिंडसे लोहन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड, एट बाय जिम मकीजी, एंड्रयू हॉपिज, म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनली, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट्स जनवरी 25, 2007 सूडान, मार्च 28, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज कनाडा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर। फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज चैप्टर 27। चैप्टर 27 इज ए 2007 बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म, डिपिक्ट द मर्डर ऑफ जॉन लेनन बाय मार्क डेविस चैपमैन। इट वॉज रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेड स्केफर, बेस्ड ऑन द 1992 बुक लेट मी टेक यू डाउन। इनसाइड द माइंड ऑफ मार्क डेविड चैपमैन, द मैन हु किल्ड जॉन लेनन बाय जैक जॉन्स, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय रॉबर्ट सेलेर्नो एंड स्टार्स जेरेड लीटो एज चैपमैन। द फिल्म टेक्स प्लेस इन दिसंबर 1980 एंड इन intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Juries Film Festival, where Leto also won best performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the battle and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salermo, नाओमी डिस्प्रेस, एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचेन, स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो, जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर, लिंडसे लोहन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड, एट बाय जिम मकीजी, एंड्रयू हापिज। म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनली। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट्स जनवरी 25, 2037 सूडान, मार्च 28, 2038 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स। कंट्रीज कनाडा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर। फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज़ कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज चैप्टर 27। चैप्टर 27 इज ए 2007 बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म। डिपाइक्ट द मर्डर ऑफ जॉन लेनन बाय मार्क डेविस चैपमैन। इट वॉज रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेट स्कैस्फर, बेस्ड ऑन द 1992 बुक लेट मी टेक यू डाउन। इनसाइड द माइंड ऑफ मार्क डेविड चैपमैन, द मैन हु किल्ड जॉन लेनन बाय जैक जोन्स। प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलेर्नो एंड स्टार्स जेरेड लीटो एज चैपमैन। द फिल्म टेक्स प्लेस इन दिसंबर 1980 एंड इन intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for Sitch Fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the battle and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salermo, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hapage. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates January 25, 2007 Sudan, March 28, 2038 United States. Running time 84 minutes. Countries Canada, United States. Language English. Budget 1,87,488 dollar. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sundance Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial film of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Jury's Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography, Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company, Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates, January 25, 2007, Sudan. March 28, 2008, United States. Running time, 84 minutes. Countries, Canada, United States. Language, English. Budget, 1,87,488 dollars. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unexpected behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40-year-old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie, directed by Jared Schaeffer, written by Jared Schaeffer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salermo, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography, Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company, Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates, January 25, 2007, Sudan. March 28, 2008, United States. Running time, 84 minutes. Countries, Canada, United States. Language, English. Budget, 1,87,488 dollars. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie. And you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaeffer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon, was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles and activist John Lennon outside. This movie, directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography, Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company, Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates, January 25, 2007, Sudan. March 28, 2008, United States. Running time, 84 minutes. Countries, Canada, United States. Language, English. Budget, 1,87,488 dollars. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie, directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno, नाओमी डिस्प्रेस, एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचेन। स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो, जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर, लिंडसे लोहन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड, एट बाय जिम मकीजी, एंड्रयू हापिज। म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनली। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स। डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्ज एंटरटेनमेंट। रिलीज डेट्स January 25, 2007 सूडान, March 28, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स। कंट्रीज कनाडा, यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स। लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश। बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर। फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज Chapter 27। Chapter 27 इज ए 2007 बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म। डिपाइक्ट द मर्डर ऑफ जॉन लेनन बाय मार्क डेविस चैपमैन। इट वॉज रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेड स्कैस्फर, बेस्ड ऑन द 1992 बुक लेट मी टेक यू डाउन। इनसाइड द माइंड ऑफ मार्क डेविड चैपमैन, द मैन हु किल्ड जॉन लेनन बाय जैक जोन्स। प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय रॉबर्ट सेलेर्नो एंड स्टार्स जेरेड लीटो एज चैपमैन। द फिल्म टेक्स प्लेस इन December 1980 एंड इन intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Juries Film Festival, where Leto also won best performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salermo, नाओमी डिस्प्रेस, एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचेन। स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो, जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर, लिंडसे लोहन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड, एट बाय जिम मकीजी, एंड्रयू हापिज। म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनली। प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स। Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates January 25, 2007 Sudan, March 28, 2008 United States. Running time 84 minutes. Countries Canada, United States. Language English. Budget 1,87,488 dollar. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, thank you for watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40-year-old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie, directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography, Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company, Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates, January 25, 2007, Sudan. March 28, 2008, United States. Runtime, 84 minutes. Countries, Canada, United States. Language, English. Budget, 1,87,488 dollars. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes प्लेस इन दिसंबर 1980 एंड इन इंटेंडेड टू बी एन एक्सप्लोरेशन ऑफ चैपमैन्स साइक. इट्स टाइटल इज द रेफरेंस टू जे डी सेलिंगर 1951 नोवल द कैचर इन द राई विच हैज़ 26 चैप्टर एंड सजेस्ट ए कंटिन्यूशन ऑफ द बुक. एज एन इंडिपेंडेंट प्रोडक्शन इट वॉज पिक्ड अप फॉर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय पीच आर्ट्स एंटरटेनमेंट एंड प्रीमियर्ड एट द 2007 सूडान फिल्म फेस्टिवल वेयर इट रिसीव पोलराइज्ड रिएक्शन फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स. इट लेटर वेंट इन टू लिमिटेड थिएटिकल रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑन मार्च 28, 2008. चैप्टर 27 वॉज सिटीड एज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कंट्रोवर्शियल फिल्म ऑफ 2007. इट रिसीव द डेब्यूट फीचर प्राइज फॉर सिच फेयर एट द जूरीज फिल्म फेस्टिवल वेयर लेटो ऑल्सो वॉन बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस फॉर हिज पोर्ट्रेयल ऑफ चैपमैन. ए सिमिलर फिल्म द किलिंग ऑफ जॉन लेनन वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स द प्रीवियस ईयर. ऑन December 8, 1980 मार्क डेविड चैपमैन शॉक्ड द वर्ल्ड बाय मर्डरिंग 40-year-old मैजिशियन फार्मर मेंबर ऑफ द बैटल एंड एक्टिविस्ट जॉन लेनन आउटसाइड. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेथ स्केफर रिटन बाय जेरेथ स्केफर बेस्ड ऑन लेट मी टेक यू डाउन बाय जैक जॉन्स प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलेर्मो नाओमी डिस्प्रेस एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचेन स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर लिंडसे लोहन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड एट बाय जिम मकीजी एंड्रयू हॉपिज म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनेली प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट रिलीज डेट्स January 25, 2007 सूडान March 28, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स कंट्रीज कनाडा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर. फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड. हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज. हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज चैप्टर 27. चैप्टर 27 इज ए 2007 बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म डिपाइक्टेड द मर्डर ऑफ जॉन लेनन बाय मार्क डेविस चैपमैन. इट वॉज रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेथ स्केफर बेस्ड ऑन द 1992 बुक लेट मी टेक यू डाउन. इनसाइड द माइंड ऑफ मार्क डेविड चैपमैन द मैन हु किल्ड जॉन लेनन बाय जैक जॉन्स प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलेर्नो एंड स्टार्स जेरेड लीटो एज चैपमैन. द फिल्म टेक्स प्लेस इन दिसंबर 1980 एंड इन intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial film of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40-year-old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie, directed by Jared Schaeffer, written by Jared Schaeffer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salermo, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography, Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company, Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates, January 25, 2007, Sudan. March 28, 2008, United States. Running time, 84 minutes. Countries, Canada, United States. Language, English. Budget, 1,87,488 dollars. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unexpected behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaeffer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon, was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40-year-old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie, directed by Jared Schaeffer, written by Jared Schaeffer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, प्रोड्यूस्ड बाय रॉबर्ट सेलर्मो, नाओमी डिस्प्रेस, एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचेन, स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो, जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर, लिंडसे लोहन, सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड, एट बाय जिम मकीजी, एंड्रयू हापिज, म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनेली, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट्स जनवरी 25, 2037 सूडान, मार्च 28, 2038 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज कनाडा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर, फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer. Based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psych. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Juries Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchen, स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो, जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर, लिंडसे लोहन, सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड, एट बाय जिम मकीजी, एंड्रयू हापिज, म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनेली, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट्स जनवरी 25, 2037 सूडान, मार्च 28, 2038 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज कनाडा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर, from his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sundance Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial film of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Juries Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography, Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company, Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates, January 25, 2007, Sudan. March 28, 2008, United States. Running time, 84 minutes. Countries, Canada, United States. Language, English. Budget, 1,87,488 dollars. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as chairman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40-year-old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie, directed by Jared Schaeffer, written by Jared Schaeffer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salermo, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography, Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company, Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates, January 25, 2007, Sudan. March 28, 2008, United States. Runtime, 84 minutes. Countries, Canada, United States. Language, English. Budget, 1,87,488 dollars. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaeffer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon, was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. चैप्टर 27 वाज सिटेड एज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कंट्रोवर्शियल फिल्म ऑफ 2007. इट रिसीव द डेब्यूट फीचर प्राइज फॉर सिच फेयर एट द जूरीज फिल्म फेस्टिवल वेयर लेटो ऑल्सो वॉन बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस फॉर हिज पोर्ट्रेयल ऑफ चैपमैन. ए सिमिलर फिल्म द किलिंग ऑफ जॉन लेनन वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स द प्रीवियस ईयर. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salermo, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography Tom Richmond, edited by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins, music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates January 25, 2007 Sudan, March 28, 2008 United States. Running time 84 minutes. Countries Canada, United States. Language English. Budget 1,87,488 dollar. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unexpected behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial film of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Jury's Film Festival, where Leto also won best performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me टेक यू डाउन बाय जैक जॉन्स, प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलर्मो, नाओमी डिस्प्रेस, एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचैन, स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो, जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर, लिंडसे लोहन, सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड, एट बाय जिम मकीजी, एंड्रयू हापिज, म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनली, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट्स January 25, 2007 सूडान, March 28, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज कनाडा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर, फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड. हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज. हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज Chapter 27. Chapter 27 इज ए 2007 बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म. डिपाइक्ट द मर्डर ऑफ जॉन लेनन बाय मार्क डेविस चैपमैन. इट वॉज रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेड स्कैस्फर, बेस्ड ऑन द 1992 बुक लेट मी टेक यू डाउन. इनसाइड द माइंड ऑफ मार्क डेविड चैपमैन, द मैन हु किल्ड जॉन लेनन बाय जैक जॉन्स, प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलर्नो एंड स्टार्स जेरेड लीटो एज चैपमैन. द फिल्म टेक्स प्लेस इन December 1980 एंड इन intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Jury's Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salermo, नाओमी डिस्प्रेस, एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचैन, स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो, जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर, लिंडसे लोहन, सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड, एट बाय जिम मकीजी, एंड्रयू हापिज, म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनली, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स, distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment, release dates January 25, 2007 Sudan, March 28, 2008 United States, running time 84 minutes, countries Canada United States, language English, budget 1,87,488 डॉलर फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड. हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज. हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज चैप्टर 27. चैप्टर 27 इज ए 2007 बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म डिपाइक्टेड द मर्डर ऑफ जॉन लेनन बाय मार्क डेविस चैपमैन. इट वॉज रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेट स्कैस्फर बेस्ड ऑन द 1992 बुक लेट मी टेक यू डाउन. इनसाइड द माइंड ऑफ मार्क डेविड चैपमैन द मैन हु किल्ड जॉन लेनन बाय जैक जोन्स. प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलेर्नो एंड स्टार्स जेरेड लीटो एज चैपमैन. द फिल्म टेक्स प्लेस इन दिसंबर 1980 एंड इन इंटेंडेड टू बी एन एक्सप्लोरेशन ऑफ चैपमैन्स साइक. इट्स टाइटल इज द रेफरेंस टू जे डी सेलिंगर 1951 नॉवल द कैचर इन द राई विच हैज 26 चैप्टर एंड सजेस्ट ए कंटिन्यूशन ऑफ द बुक. एज एन इंडिपेंडेंट प्रोडक्शन इट वॉज पिक्ड अप फॉर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय पीच आर्ट्स एंटरटेनमेंट एंड प्रीमियर्ड एट द 2007 सूडान फिल्म फेस्टिवल वेयर इट रिसीव पोलराइज्ड रिएक्शन फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स. इट लेटर वेंट इन टू लिमिटेड थिएटिकल रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑन मार्च 28, 2008. चैप्टर 27 वॉज सिटीड एज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कंट्रोवर्शियल फिल्म ऑफ 2007. इट रिसीव द डेब्यूट फीचर प्राइज फॉर सिट फेयर एट द जूरीज फिल्म फेस्टिवल वेयर लेटो ऑल्सो वॉन बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस फॉर हिज पोर्ट्रेयल ऑफ चैपमैन. ए सिमिलर फिल्म द किलिंग ऑफ जॉन लेनन वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स द प्रीवियस ईयर. ऑन दिसंबर 8, 1980 मार्क डेविड चैपमैन शॉक्ड द वर्ल्ड बाय मर्डरिंग 40 ईयर्स ओल्ड मैजिशियन फार्मर मेंबर ऑफ द बैटल एंड एक्टिविस्ट जॉन लेनन आउटसाइड. दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेट स्कैफर रिटन बाय जेरेट स्कैफर बेस्ड ऑन लेट मी टेक यू डाउन बाय जैक जोन्स. प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलेर्मो नाओमी डिस्प्रेस एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचैन. स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर लिंडसे लोहन. सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड एट बाय जिम मकीजी एंड्रयू हापिज. म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनली. प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टिना फिल्म्स. डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट. रिलीज डेट्स जनवरी 25, 2007 सूडान मार्च 28, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स. कंट्रीज कनाडा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स. लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश. बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर. फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड. हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल. थैंक यू गाइज. हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी. दिस मूवी नेम इज चैप्टर 27. चैप्टर 27 इज ए 2007 बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म डिपाइक्टेड द मर्डर ऑफ जॉन लेनन बाय मार्क डेविस चैपमैन. इट वॉज रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेट स्कैस्फर बेस्ड ऑन द 1992 बुक लेट मी टेक यू डाउन. इनसाइड द माइंड ऑफ मार्क डेविड चैपमैन द मैन हु किल्ड जॉन लेनन बाय जैक जोन्स. प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलेर्नो एंड स्टार्स जेरेड लीटो एज चैपमैन। द फिल्म टेक्स प्लेस इन दिसंबर 1980 एंड इन इंटेंडेड टू बी एन एक्सप्लोरेशन ऑफ चैपमैन्स साइक। इट्स टाइटल इज द रेफरेंस टू जे डी सेलिंगर 1951 नोवल द कैचर इन द राई, विच हैज 26 चैप्टर एंड सजेस्ट ए कंटिन्यूशन ऑफ द बुक। एज एन इंडिपेंडेंट प्रोडक्शन इट वॉज पिक्ड अप फॉर डिस्ट्रीब्यूटेड बाय पीच आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट एंड प्रीमियर्ड एट द 2007 सूडान फिल्म फेस्टिवल, वेयर इट रिसीव पोलराइज्ड रिएक्शन फ्रॉम क्रिटिक्स। इट लेटर वेंट इन टू लिमिटेड थिएटिकल रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स ऑन March 28, 2008। चैप्टर 27 वॉज सिटीड एज वन ऑफ द मोस्ट कंट्रोवर्शियल फिल्म ऑफ 2007। इट रिसीव द डेब्यूट फीचर प्राइज फॉर सिच फेयर एट द जूरीज फिल्म फेस्टिवल, वेयर लेटो ऑल्सो वॉन बेस्ट परफॉर्मेंस फॉर हिज पोर्ट्रेयल ऑफ चैपमैन। ए सिमिलर फिल्म द किलिंग ऑफ जॉन लेनन वॉज रिलीज इन द यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स द प्रीवियस ईयर ऑन December 8, 1980। मार्क डेविड चैपमैन शॉक्ड द वर्ल्ड बाय मर्डरिंग 40-year-old मैजिशियन, फार्मर मेंबर ऑफ द बैटल एंड एक्टिविस्ट जॉन लेनन आउटसाइड। दिस मूवी डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेड स्केफर, रिटन बाय जेरेड स्केफर, बेस्ड ऑन लेट मी टेक यू डाउन बाय जैक जॉन्स, प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलर्मो, नाओमी डिस्प्रेस, एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचैन, स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो, जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर, लिंडसे लोहन। सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड, एट बाय जिम मकीजी, एंड्रयू हॉपिज, म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनेली, प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स, डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट, रिलीज डेट्स January 25, 2007 सूडान, March 28, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स, कंट्रीज कनाडा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स, लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश, बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर। फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड। हे गाइज, देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो, वॉचिंग द मूवी, वॉचिंग द रिव्यू, प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो, शेयर द वीडियो, सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल। थैंक यू गाइज। हेलो गाइज, आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी। दिस मूवी नेम इज चैप्टर 27। चैप्टर 27 इज ए 2007 बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म, डिपाइक्ट द मर्डर ऑफ जॉन लेनन बाय मार्क डेविस चैपमैन। इट वॉज रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेड स्केफर, बेस्ड ऑन द 1992 बुक लेट मी टेक यू डाउन। इनसाइड द माइंड ऑफ मार्क डेविड चैपमैन, द मैन हु किल्ड जॉन लेनन वॉज जैक जॉन्स, प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलर्नो एंड स्टार्स जेरेड लीटो एज चैपमैन। द फिल्म टेक्स प्लेस इन दिसंबर 1980 एंड इन intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for Sitch Fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40-year-old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie, directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salermo, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography, Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company, Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates, January 25, 2007, Sudan. March 28, 2008, United States. Running time, 84 minutes. Countries, Canada, United States. Language, English. Budget, 1,87,488 dollars. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie, and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon, was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for Sitch Fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40-year-old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie, directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared स्केफर बेस्ड ऑन लेट मी टेक यू डाउन बाय जैक जोन्स प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलर्मो नाओमी डिस्प्रेस एलेक्जेंड्रो मिलचेन स्टारिंग जेरेड लीटो जूडा फ्रेडलैंडर लिंडसे लोहन सिनेमेटोग्राफी टॉम रिचमंड एट बाय जिम मकीजी एंड्रयू हापिज म्यूजिक बाय एंथनी मारिनेली प्रोडक्शन कंपनी अल्टीना फिल्म्स डिस्ट्रीब्यूट बाय पीस आर्च एंटरटेनमेंट रिलीज डेट्स जनवरी 25, 2007 सूडान मार्च 28, 2008 यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स रनिंग टाइम 84 मिनट्स कंट्रीज कनाडा यूनाइटेड स्टेट्स लैंग्वेज इंग्लिश बजट 1,87,488 डॉलर फ्रॉम हिज लाइज टू कैब ड्राइवर्स टू हिज सोशली अनएक्सपेक्टेबल बिहेवियर अराउंड जूड ए यंग फैन ही मीट्स आउटसाइड हे गाइज देन यू वॉचिंग द वीडियो वॉचिंग द मूवी वॉचिंग द रिव्यू प्लीज कमेंट मी एवरीथिंग अबाउट द मूवी एंड यू लाइक द वीडियो शेयर द वीडियो सब्सक्राइब माई चैनल थैंक यू गाइज हेलो गाइज आई एम टेलिंग अबाउट ए मूवी दिस मूवी नेम इज चैप्टर 27 चैप्टर 27 इज ए 2007 बायोग्राफिकल ड्रामा फिल्म डिपाइक्टेड द मर्डर ऑफ जॉन लेनन बाय मार्क डेविस चैपमैन इट वॉज रिटन एंड डायरेक्टेड बाय जेरेड स्केफर बेस्ड ऑन द 1992 बुक लेट मी टेक यू डाउन इनसाइड द माइंड ऑफ मार्क डेविड चैपमैन द मैन हु किल्ड जॉन लेनन बाय जैक जोन्स प्रोड्यूस बाय रॉबर्ट सेलर्नो एंड स्टार्स जेरेड लीटो एज चैपमैन द फिल्म टेक्स प्लेस इन दिसंबर 1980 एंड इन intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sudan Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for Sitch Fair at the Zurich Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the battle and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salermo, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchen, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan, cinematography Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hapage, music by Anthony Marinelli, production company Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates January 25, 2007 Sudan, March 28, 2008 United States. Running time 84 minutes. Countries Canada, United States. Language English. Budget $1,87,488. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys. Hello guys, I am telling you about a movie. This movie name is Chapter 27. Chapter 27 is a 2007 biographical drama film. Depicted the murder of John Lennon by Mark Davis Chapman. It was written and directed by Jared Schaefer, based on the 1992 book Let Me Take You Down. Inside the mind of Mark David Chapman, the man who killed John Lennon was Jack Jones. Produced by Robert Salerno and stars Jared Leto as Chapman. The film takes place in December 1980 and is intended to be an exploration of Chapman's psyche. Its title is the reference to J.D. Salinger's 1951 novel The Catcher in the Rye, which has 26 chapters and suggests a continuation of the book. As an independent production, it was picked up for distributed by Peach Arch Entertainment and premiered at the 2007 Sundance Film Festival, where it received polarized reaction from critics. It later went into limited theatrical release in the United States on March 28, 2008. Chapter 27 was cited as one of the most controversial films of 2007. It received the debut feature prize for such fair at the Jury's Film Festival, where Leto also won Best Performance for his portrayal of Chapman. A similar film, The Killing of John Lennon, was released in the United States the previous year. On December 8, 1980, Mark David Chapman shocked the world by murdering 40 years old magician, former member of the Beatles, and activist John Lennon outside. This movie directed by Jared Schaefer, written by Jared Schaefer, based on Let Me Take You Down by Jack Jones, produced by Robert Salerno, Naomi Dispress, Alexandro Milchan, starring Jared Leto, Judah Friedlander, Lindsay Lohan. Cinematography, Tom Richmond, art by Jim McKenzie, Andrew Hopkins. Music by Anthony Marinelli. Production company, Altina Films. Distributed by Peace Arch Entertainment. Release dates, January 25, 2007, Sudan. March 28, 2008, United States. Running time, 84 minutes. Countries, Canada, United States. Language, English. Budget, $1,87,488. From his lies to cab drivers to his socially unacceptable behavior around Jude, a young fan he meets outside. Hey guys, then you watching the video, watching the movie, watching the review. Please comment me everything about the movie and you like the video, share the video, subscribe my channel. Thank you guys.